Ranveer Singh is happily married to the gorgeous actress Deepika Padukone. But did you know that Ranveer's ex-girlfriend dumped him for Aditya Roy Kapoor? Well, Ranveer once himself shared the story on Neha Dupia's chat show No Filter Neha. He said, "Here's the thing about Aditya. He has always been a hottie, even when he was 16 or 17. He was every girl's fantasy in junior college." Narrating the incident, Ranveer further told, "There was a girl that I was crazy about at that time, who is now married with a kid. I was mad about her. It was a good 4-5 years that I was crazy over her. She finally broke up with me. It was to move on to a certain Aditya Roy Kapoor." Well, we guess everything happens for good. Deepika and Ranveer met each other on the sets of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film Ram Leela. They started dating soon after. And after being in a relationship for years, they finally got married in 2018.